Ken with Sport is next. That's right, Ken, and might I say what a terrific job you've been doing. I hope Ginge notices, and everybody else. A stocky hobbit-like man was seen climbing the fence of Lang Park with a famous shield in hand. An eyewitness revealed his surprise that the thief was able to get his enormous backside over the fence.
Now and then I think of when we were together. Lonely nights holding you made me feel better. I know you're only just a shield. I miss those moments hugging on the field. But I can't bear that you're no longer with me. Well, if G.I. hadn't scored that try, or if Robbie hadn't been so smashed by Miles, rest was surely on. When they gave their try to Hodges, man, it felt so rough. Next year, Lozza's gonna have a go. Have the Blues collect a shield, bring it south of the border. But this feels like an all-time low. Can't believe we've lost that seven in a row. Can't believe we've lost that seven in a row. Can't believe we've lost that seven in a row. You're just a bunch of sore losers. We've had your whinging and a gun. And by the way, we've got the king. It's great to be a Queenslander, seven in a row. Great to be a Queenslander, seven in a row. Great to be a Queenslander, seven in a row. For Christ's sake, Queensland, give the Blues a go. Shut Gotye up on